That is our identity. I am a Muyaga, and I swear by my totem. Our adoption is the Kyanko Kyamuhingo is our clan head. So, but the Bayagas, when we swear, sometimes when we're excited, we say Hambia, Hambia, to give people strength. Hambia means to defeat at any cost. Ok, Hambia, you must succeed. So these totems keep us together. Then as elders, of course, there is something broader than that. When we are together as clans, we have core values. If you have realized the chimpanzees in Bunyoro, we have them everywhere. Budongo, Kiangwali, Bugoma Forest, we have them towards the park. Bunyoros don't harm chimpanzees. Yeah. We don't harm them. We don't eat chimpanzees. That's why we have many. When we are talking about chimpanzees, we the highest
guma guma wewe
maragale kakati makaliyo maragale
abantu ba Uganda
maragale kakati makaliyo maragale
tebite bikubaza
maragale kakati makaliyo
rahira murungi byona byemanyiye
maragale kakati makaliyo
aba hoyi mamuliyo
maragale kakati makaliyo
aba masindi muliyo
maragale kakati makaliyo
aba kibale muliyo
maragale kakati makaliyo.
So you kunywa marua, don't take alcohol. And we don't harm our bird. No intermarriage. No intermarriage. Don't marry another clan member. Those who used to do so in the early days were heavily punished for that. So in essence, what does it do? It helps us not to, for example, if you have a disease that is probably which is passed on generation to generation again. If you don't intermarry, you will cut it off. Yes, you will cut it off. And then we protect our bird. There is conservation coming in. We protect our birds. broadly the Bayaga. We are now broadly on all new Nintonos. The other one is called Kasanke, there is Kachu, Kafunzi, and the others. We are supposed to respect all of them. That is very big conservation if we are not going to harm those birds. Because as soon as we go into our totems, the totems that are animal-like is actually you. That is you. You cannot harm it. If it is a bird, it is also you. You will not harm it because it is your totem. As clan members, we have core values. We come together because of our totems. We know each other according to our totems. Then we have core values as clan members. The Bayaga, for example, originally we are not supposed to take alcohol. Like Muslim, it's one of the core values of the Bayaga.